Thanks for the lift, jerk.
Kinda quiet.
Yeah, too quiet. Let's go make some noise. Come get some. Says that hurt. And stay dead. Shut up, okay?
Stringo, necke fere.
You know what? You're toast, ugly. Suck on that.
Sure. Pick on a one dead guy, not trying to waste.
It's just a flesh wound.
Would you consider me your best friend?
Never thought I'd have something in common with a deadite, but we all seem to want to crack your skull.
Feeling lightheaded?
Ringworm!
You won't be needing this anymore!
All right, Sam, I'll tell you what. This time, I'll feed peepers.
Really?
No.
Incenso! Terum! We need to Amscray this way.
That had to hurt. Oh, I'm good. See you in hell. Is that the best you got?
Declare no rattle. You one-armed nutcase. What was that for?
Enjoy your dirt nap. Keep talking. See what happens.
Ooh. Pretty chainsaw.
Fresh and release. Customized tuned pipe, 50-inch vented titanium blade. Just like the one in my dreams. Where have you been all my life? Ooh.
You can't handle my moves.
You know, 10 to 1 says, that hurt. Huh, I'm almost impressed. Now, I know you've already died once, so I'll try and make this one special.
Shed over there. Freaking locked. Lucky for you, I know a thing or two about security. I'll have this baby hotwired in no time.
Any last words before I blow the living crap out of you? I'm good. That had to hurt. No. You're through.
Hey, Ash! I got it! Let's go!
You know what? You're toast, ugly. And stay dead.
Woohoo! I hooked me a big one!
Good riddance. Suck on that.
Hey, Ish! I got him! I got him! Oh, 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 oh!
Is that the best you got? Suck on that.
That had to hurt. Buckaramus.
See you in hell.
Oops, my bad.
Stay dead.
Can't we all just get along? Manifestus Venom.
Oh! Ah! Ah! Ah!
What gives? No evil security guards, blood-sucking ghosts, killer sea midget?
Maybe a butt-kicking reputation precedes us. Now step aside. It's time for Sam the Man's Lights and Magic Show. Man, I am wiped out. Yanda, Feno, Sobi, Wu,
Hazan, Yusferatus, and Mantos.
Kanda.
Tell me you didn't just yawn during the incantation.
Another portal. I must complete my work.
Please, Doctor. This is madness.
Madness is the key to genius, Miss Pauline. Take your sacrifice, for example. Such a brilliantly simple gesture. And yet one that could be misconstrued as a little nutso.
A little?
Quiet! You will die here, so that the dead might roam forever. And no matter how many portals he closes on the earthly plane, there's nothing that meddlesome Ash can do to stop me. Nothing!